It is a story of holiday kindness tonight from right here in Sioux Falls, and it involves Santa Claus.
But in this story, he's not the one handing out the gifts. He received one instead.
So Oliver is just one, isn't he?
This time of year, Santa is pretty busy at the Empire Mall, doing what he can to make dreams and wishes come true.
I like hugs and smiles.
Kids are sometimes surprised by Santa. He's taller or shorter than they expected. His voice might be deeper or not so deep. But in the midst of all those surprises came one that was just for Santa.
We want to give you our very first and our only gift certificate.
Galene Stokoe and Dan Darko own Dreamers Outlet. They sell beds and bedding. And they heard the story of how 1 week ago, Santa had a fire at one of his homes away from the North Pole in Murdo.
Everybody's okay. Elves are okay. They were all in the shop making toys, and reindeer are okay.
But Santa did lose his bed in that fire. So Galene and Dan thought they would do something about that.
If Santa can get a really good night's sleep, well, it's only going to make his job easier throughout the year.
These two now honorary elves gave Santa a bed today shaped like a sleigh and a mattress of his choice.
Thank you, Santa.
Santa has come to the Empire Mall for a lot of years now, and this gift, just for him, sent him a message.
Makes me know that Sioux Falls has appreciated what I've done here.
Santa says he is grateful to be on the receiving end of so much consideration and kindness. Galene and Dan say they're exercising that spirit because they learned it from him.
And that's all for you.
This just helps not only renew Santa's faith, but everybody else's. He's given to everybody his entire life, and we just wanted to give a little bit back.
You know, Galene and Dan tell us they consider themselves some of Santa's hidden elves, and that they believe it really is better to give than receive.